Aquan suit is definitely a good suit to have. These guys can really jump now. Before they could... They couldn't really jump high. But... Now they fall slow. Well, slow fall. They have the speed boost. Before... Oh yeah, head was the grappling hook and the drill, yeah. The module one you can use. Why did I decide to do this at night? Should be safe to get out.
Detecting stern of an astronautical salt transport vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative.
Oh yeah, we already found that. Good, finally died. That's like... That's very deep. I think that's like 500 meters deep. The deeper than I, this mech can go. Yeah, let me see if the alpha mech falls. Hey, na. God, I kind of pushed it forward. Oh yeah, it's not going down here. Yeah. Past 400, it would break. Oh man. Over here. Yep. Wait, do we go? That one's moving a lot. We need spiral plank flippers. Oh! Benzene! Oh, some diamonds. Okay. The map is just kind of annoying sometimes. What the? Ah, God. Dang spiky trap. What is? What? Nope. 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 What's this? Titanium.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This reminds me of a spot in the... Oh.
I got friend formed my new form.
Are you okay, Alan?
It is not often that I gaze upon the form of a foreign architect.
Is this place another sort of sanctuary? It's peaceful. Beautiful, even.
As the bacterium spread, the continuation of life became unsettling. This is a place to reflect.
I think I understand.
Wait. It kind of looks like a swan with an arm holding a basket eating. Yeah, no way my prawn suit's... My prawn suit is getting back here. This is 600. A deep. Should have headed back to my tiny. God, don't tell me I'm lost. Nah. I need some water and food.
Okay.
New creature discovered.
Suit Mokthly looks much, much
overstocked.
Should we try and find the pilot? So now I can go to 400 and so 300.
Seek fluid intake.
Exosuit thermal reactor. Ooh. I won't need a battery charger. Hold on. Oh, Sea Truck Aquarium? Yeah. Wait, is that docking? Ah, no. Aquarium. What will that take? I can make that. Can't make that. Don't know. Can't. Moon pool. Lord room. I like that. I like the Lord room. I like the floodlight. I need to make modification station. Coffee. I need a power, so that. What does that cost? Oof. How do we make plan line? I have the recipe here somewhere for it. Oh, it's not actually that bad. Oh, so So it uses my thrust to go forwards. That's kind of different. Kind of really don't like that. Makes sense. I wonder, can I one-shot this thing? Well, technically, two-shot it. Yep. Crash this. Yes, fight me. Trust me, you will not win. Why do I have iron ore?
New creature discovered.
Hold on, do I have some food in here? Really like the quantum knuckle. That's something I've always wanted. In every game. Kind of like the ender chest in disgusting Minecraft. But even metal because it's portable. And kind of more realistic. Now, if I could teleport myself in it... My sea truck's getting a bit long. Okay. Now food and water. Okay, I guess just food. I mean, I guess just water. I like my sea truck. It's great. I needed so much storage.
Seek fluid intake.
I am. Taste pot plastic. In which so a lot of food. So airway. Never eat the antenna. Discus fish.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Hmm.
Oh wait, don't get that. How far? Okay, so I can kind of just fish up. I'm gonna need to get more metal. I mean titanium. May have some enough stuff in here. Nope. Where did all my lithium go? Lithium. Absolutely no lithium. Aha! I found the lithium. No diamonds. I need diamonds. Okay, so. I should have multiple sea trucks. One for storage, one that got decent amount of storage and docking and yeah, fabricator. Like multiple for different situations. Instead of just having one big one. Cause honestly it's much harder to control than it looks. You get stuck on everything. And I mean every single little thing. Okay, so now you're lithium. Not lithium. Titanium. No, diamonds. Looking for diamonds. God. Diamonds and lead. Also, what happened to the pipe here? There's supposed to be a pipe. This one goes much deeper. This game goes much deeper, much faster. Well, this game goes deeper faster. Not as deep. The other game was like 2,000 feet deep. What? Okay. Oh my god, those two. Everyone run away. Don't kill me. Yeah, aerogel. I need a docking module for my sea truck so I can take my other guy with it. This is why I'm just getting aerogel. I mean, gel sacks. Don't worry, everything. Oh my god, I have too much stuff. I opened storage. Oh god, I forgot to refill my tank. I forgot to refill my other tanks. Now I'm being chased. Take some more of these. Where are the diamonds? Diamonds should be everywhere down here. Hold up. Let me highlight. Highlight the brightest color. Diamonds, see? Lithium! A fish! Nom 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 nom. Grab the lithium. Look around for more diamonds. I gotta head up. I need to refill my oxygen tanks. Don't tell me I waited too long. Nah, I'm making it.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Kind of like the other oxygen. I kind of like the other PDA battle. Let me. PDA pause, stop. I didn't have my high cap- oh no, I did have- no wait, I only had my- I didn't have my high oxygen on. My god. Seven- oh yeah, I never went into here.
Okay, so.
Oh yeah. Nom nom. Slap that in there. Take that. Can you go away? Like, so annoying. Of course I need glass. Why would I? Glass and lead. Okay, so glass and lead. With my super... I need to go back down there. Because you can plant gel sacks and I'm gonna need gel sacks later. If I don't get them now and plant them, I'm gonna regret it. So let's go back down to death. Just need one. One and I am gonna... No! No! Get off of me! Aha! Yes! Okay, now we can go. You see... He won't come out of his habitat. Okay, thank God he didn't. I didn't know if he was actually gonna come out of his habitat or not. My God. Look at my little baby sea truck without all of its modules. Oh, I accidentally saved instead of going into options. There we go. So I should be able to make some glass. I need lead. Yep, I should have lead back in my other stuff, but I'll just go get some more because I'm too lazy. Okay, now where's Outpost Twisty Thermal? No, Outpost Twisty Thermal. Where's Outpost Twisty Thermal? There we go. There used to be a pipe there. Don't know where the pipe went, it just up and left. Can I use that pipe a lot? Thing is about gel sacks, they can be used as emergency food and bam. Now let's just watch them grow. Nah, not watching them grow. Could grab a bun. Yeah, let me. Okay, I'm just gonna fill up this.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now you grab me flail. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I need 8. So, 2 more loads. Sounds weird. So used to having to hold, just 3 more. So used to just having to hold down the button to one instead of just being able to click it once and yeah. And now we officially. What's going on out here? Who's breaking stuff? I heard stuff breaking. Okay, now. I'm gonna stop the video here.